Okay, so I've come to near High Point Shopping Mall, and I've seen this river before, and it looks pretty nice. And apparently, the river goes on for, or the path along the river goes on for like 10 kilometers. So I'm gonna go and check it out, go for a little bit of a ride. This video is for all the people back home in England who are dealing with the lockdown number 3 or 4 or whatever you're on now. And have quite enjoyed some of my videos. Just cruising around Australia, or cruising around Melbourne. Quite a nice spot. Maybe go down one way. This hill's a killer. I cycled this hill before. Luckily, I'm not going to be cycling it today. People going down on boats and things. Pretty nice. I do need to get a bell. Cool. Check out this old building. What it's used for now. In terms of Australia, that's pretty old. Big crack in it. Nice looking building though. So I'm apparently in an area called Melville. So I'm gonna see some parrots for you today. Heard one just a second ago. Sometimes they just went all on the grass, loads of them. So yeah, I saw quite a few videos and stuff from people at home who were dealing with quite a lot of snow. Quite the opposite here, although there is a slight chill in the air, it's like 20 degrees or something. I did think about going back and getting a jumper. Oh, poor Pete in his 20 degrees. Need to find someone with a kayak I can get out on. Looks beautiful. Someone fishing back there, there was. Lake on my right, river on my left. Might go down this little track. Some like new homes and stuff over there. This is the new Australia. Thank you. not a bad area. Saw a cool house on the other side there. It looked like a big rusty box pushing out of the cliffs. There it is, right there. Like little model boats on the on the river over there, like little sailboats. Right, let's go and have a look. Going against the wind. Nobody knows it, but you've got a secret smile and you use it only for me. Check out these sailboats. Thank you. going south. I think it's south. Yeah, pretty sure it's south. The other side, over the bridge, barbecue spot. Australia has heaps of those. Sundays, families just take over and look. Put a dollar in and it cooks your food. The city. Groups back there. There's one group of the men and one group of the women. Couldn't tell you if it was like a sort of Hindu or Muslim community people, but it was interesting that out in public, even though living in a Western Australian place, they're still very big separate groups. It's like they were 25 meters away from each other. Can I get over? Is there a small bridge in? Ah, that's low. Is there even a path on the other side? Marshlands and right with the city over there. Beautiful. There we go. steps. Oh, yeah, then. Can finally go down some steps. No, I'm joking. Cricket on the marshes. Damn, this bike's light. Alright, now the other side. Now, Toby was mentioning that I should get the Stratos thingamajig. Oh, them birdies! Tell my speed, maybe mount my phone here. Get the attachment so that I can put the unsightly RAM mount on. It's a bit shit on my It's a bit shit on my motorbike. And people say, oh, you should get the more slimline one, but I quite like the how thick it is. I'm on the other side now. It's one of these rubbish traps. As people see them, probably got them in the Thames. Genius. The flow of the river collects bottles and plastic and stuff. So this is the Maribyrnong River. I wonder if you could Twitch live stream, have a phone on the dash with people asking questions, and I'm quite enjoying chatting as I'm coming along. I'm not sure if I can keep going here. Hire cars and limousines, what is this place? Can I keep going? Hope so. Doesn't look like it. Bummer. Oh yeah. This must be the Essendon racecourse. I've only been living here 9 years, don't know what it is. Yeah. Must be the racecourse, racetrack. Cool. Back down the other side. Pretty cool. So I made a few adjustments to the seat, and I ran into Brunswick and got another hard drive. So now I can go ape shit with the recording. Going on a big cycle tomorrow with Angus. So I'll probably do some recording of that. I've this afternoon, trying to cross the track. I think we're going to be going down to the beach, which would be pretty nice if the weather is this nice. I know my dad has just got his new 4K TV, and I think he would quite like me to do a 4K video, which I can do. Do you think they were paranoid about losing their dog or something? And their lead was like 50 meters long. track. Some pretty interesting places for people to see back home. See where I live. Maybe this is a video that Russ will watch, because he says he can't watch my motorbike ones because he just makes him feel too sad. So this is a shout out to you, Russ. What the hell? Rainy hell, is it? Jesus. Oh, this is the steepest. Thank God for these fucking years. Whew. Good lord. Let's go around the back of these houses. Hopefully. It's got waters by the riverside. There you go, Will. I put it on sunny settings for you today, but we'll see. See if it improves it much. Oh, I feel the burn. This is a hill. These are some of these fancy houses we were looking at across the water. There's this super modern one. Still not finished by the looks of it. Let me down by the riverside. Speed on the pavement in case someone comes out. Oh, there's the path, maybe. Maybe, baby. Get me back to the water. Here we go. Yeah, yeah. A bit different to the ride you sent me the other day, Dad. -4 or whatever it was with ice. A few more people out. I didn't realise there's so much park around here. Seriously, there's a lot of people playing golf over there just in the park. Where I was a minute ago. Helicopter! office chair. Nice. Yeah, brought your laptop along. It's like the pylon run. I know the UK spent like the last 20 years trying to get rid of all their pylons, but Australia still got theirs. Quite a lot of them. But I understand I'm going through the outback and stuff, but come on, in the cities, guys, come on. All your money. Put them underground. I think I'm getting to my back location. That dog would eat that other dog. Speed up. Get on the other way, on the other side now. Here's a bridge, and I think that's my road. Now, what you didn't see on the way here, I did start recording it, but well. Obviously didn't push the button correctly. There's an almighty hill, and I came down, I was overtaking cars, they must have been going 50 k's an hour. So let's push it a bit. So I flew down it, got to here, and the camera went beep 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 beep, turning itself off, so it obviously wasn't recording. Sign out here, because next time I will go this way. Looks pretty beautiful here. Look at that happening pub over there. Bloody packed. Do you remember them? Heaving pubs. God, you can hear it all. Hear it all. It's quite nice down over there. Alright, so I'll sign out. Over and out. Nice to see you all. Hope you enjoyed the video.